All I want you to do for me is just take a deep breath in through your nose, breathe out hard through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose, breathe hard out your mouth. And after this, I'll practice it, okay? Okay. So when you're patient, you listen to me, I'll take a breathe in, breathe out. I'm going to take a breathe in, I may take a hold of your breath for a second, but then I want you to blow out a little harder. Okay?
Most people get it
in the top. Some people get it more top and bottom. You got burned?
I put the iron, I did like this, and I was going with the iron.
Uh-oh. It's actually pretty cool, to be honest with you. And it's going to be a little cold. Clean your neighbor before you got here?
Yeah.
Good. Right? Some sort of grime or dirt or something. That's good. That was the worst of it. And you did good. And I'm going to switch sides, but I'm going to have some right here. So then I got to put the jewelry on.
My nose too, for you,
it's
like a keyword on their nose. I think because they don't clean it.
Well, what it is that I'm sort of cold.
No, it just
clean. Yeah, what what it is? A lot of times people don't clean it, and then we get this thing called a pustule, which is basically like a bump. Some people get that, and that's because it's not just skin, but cartilage in that nose. And sometimes cartilage is healing at a rapid pace.
Could that get healed? Could
that have? Yeah, the deep cut.
Yeah, I had
great dates. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You good? You alright?
It's sore.
It's gonna be sore. I'm actually gonna put that on there before you leave. Because I don't want your clothes on
there.
Correct. And then when you get home, you can clean it. Put your saline solution. All done, young lady.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You okay?
Uh-huh.
Let me get a thumbs up for my family if you're okay. Fine.